And I believe that in our work as members of BYTA, that's our job. Our job is to help our people to see their lives as opportunities to wake up.